Hi, I'm Dave from the Cyber Griffin team at the City of London Police. In this video, I'm going to explain MFA, or multi-factor authentication, which is often also called two-factor authentication. Before we look at what it is and how it works, did you know that 4 out of 5 data breaches could have been avoided if multi-factor authentication was used? That's because multi-factor authentication is an added layer of protection for your important accounts. Something extra that a criminal needs to crack or obtain before they can get in. So, how does it work? There are different options offered by the services that we use online. Your bank may already be using it. For example, after you log into your accounts, your bank sends you a code via text message that you enter to log in, confirming that it is you. This means an attacker needs to know your password and also have access to your phone to log in. Other online services may offer this via an authenticator app. This is a separate app that you can download onto your phone, which provides you with a code to enter, much like the text message code. There are apps available for your phone from Google and Microsoft, as well as some cloud options from Authy and LastPass, to name a few. Most services that offer an authentication option for an app-based authenticator will have a QR code, which you scan with your phone to set up. The option to set up multi-factor authentication is often found in the security section within your account settings. Whether you choose a text message option or an app option, the most important thing is to set this up for all of your key accounts, including your social media. Multi-factor authentication is your last line of defense. I hope you found this video useful. And if you're a business who operates in or has a footprint within the City of London's square mile, check out our website in the links below for a full list of the free services we can provide to help keep you and your organization safe from cyber attack. There are also some useful links for more information if you are not within the square mile.